Today we'll start standard 6 science, chapter number 7, nutrition and diet. Okay, let's see now. You eat different types of foodstuffs. Yes, you eat different types of foods. Yes. Now see nutrients and foodstuffs. There are 6 main nutrients in our food. In 5th and last we have studied proteins, vitamins, yes. So there are 6 main nutrients: carbohydrates, fats, proteins, fibers, vitamins and minerals. These nutrients are present in different food items. Yes. So let us learn. First is energy-giving food, that is carbohydrate. Our main need is energy. We need energy. And we get energy from carbohydrates. Carbohydrates are also called as energy-giving food. Our diet includes a large proportion of cereals in the form of rice, chapati or roti, bhakri and bread. Cereals are our staple food. Next are fats. Fats part of our energy. Fats are also some part of our energy. Yes, it is present in oil, ghee and butter. We get energy in the form of heat from the food. Heat is measured in kilocalories. Hence, energy in the food is also measured in kilocalories. Children of growing age need approximately 2000 to 2500 calories from the food. Small children need approximately 2000 to 2500 calories. Next is proteins. We need proteins for the purpose of growth, repairing of a body, proper functioning of a body. We get proteins from sprouts, milk, milk products, meat and our eggs in our food. Minerals and vitamins. They are given here minerals. Okay, functions. Sources and deficiency. Deficiency means what disease can we get if we don't get that mineral. Let's see iron. First mineral is iron. Function is carrying oxygen. It carries oxygen to all parts of the body. It is found in meat, spinach, apples and raisins. Deficiency disease, anemia. Lack of oxygen. Okay. Yes. Lack of iron causes anemia. Next, calcium and phosphorus. It strengthens, it makes the bones and teeth stronger. Sources, milk and milk products, green leafy vegetables and meat. Deficiency disease, bad teeth, brittle and weak bones. Iodine controls the growth, speeds up the chemical reactions in the body. Raisins, beans, fish, seafood. Deficiency disease, goiter. Mineral, sodium and potassium. Function, maintains the body's water balance and functioning of muscles. Sources, salt, cheese, leafy vegetables, fruits, pulses. Deficiency, inefficiency of muscles. Muscles do not work properly. Next are water-soluble vitamins. There are some vitamins which are soluble, which dissolve in water. And they are B and C. Again, vitamin B has different types. B1, B2, B3, B6, B9 and B12. Okay. And water insoluble means which are not dissolved in water. They are called water insoluble, or we can call it as fat soluble. They dissolve in fat. They are A, D, E and K. See next, vitamin. You have to read this. Sources and functions. Vitamin A, health functions, sources and deficiency. You have to read this all chart. It may come for the exam. Next. See the scurvy. Scurvy causes due to vitamin C. Rickets to vitamin D. And goiter, I told you, due to iodine. Yes. Now what is the use of a balanced diet? Balanced diet means what? The diet which contains all the properties, all the constituents in proper proportion. So we have to take 6 nutrients. If they are in proper proportion, right quantity, then it is called as balanced diet. To build a strong and healthy body, you need all proportion, all nutrients in proper proportion, is balanced diet. What is the importance of balanced diet? An increased capacity to work. We can work properly. Good physical and mental health. Increased capacity to fight or resist the diseases. And helps in proper growth of the body. Our body grows properly. See next, how to get a balanced diet? we should eat it properly. Everything we should eat properly. Like all food which we eat is in various groups. Yes? So we can choose food groups. There are different food groups which have the right proportion. And that food groups we have to choose so that we can get a balanced diet. Fiber. Fiber is an indigestible carbohydrate. It's a type of carbohydrate which cannot be digested. Okay. You will find it in fruits, sprouts and cereals. Next is water. Water is the universal solvent. In water, almost all substances can dissolve. So water is called a universal solvent. And you should need adequate, you should need proper amount of water for drinking is most essential for our body. Malnutrition. Malnutrition means when one of the nutrients is less or nutrients are more, then we can cause malnutrition. See now. This is overnutrition and this is undernutrition. Means very thin is undernutrition, very fat is overnutrition. These both come under the malnutrition. Means lack of nutrients. Okay. Next. Junk food. Junk food means like chocolate, pizza, burger, pasta, Maggi, noodles, burger. These are all junk food. And due to this junk food, obesity increases. We become fatty. Yes. So how to avoid obesity? Have a balance. You should take balanced diet. Eat whole grains. Eat fruits and vegetables. Increase the use of bicycles. Use bicycle. And play more outdoor games. And what you should not do? Do not eat if you are not hungry. If you are not hungry, don't eat. And do not watch TV while you are eating. Do not use motor vehicles. You can go walking or by cycling. Avoid pre-cooked packaged foods. Don't eat the food, ready-made food like Kurkure, Lay's. Yes, don't eat that. Now, adulteration of food. Means the quality of substance. Kaya substance quality kami hoti. That kaya thi vegara misrun, besraman toh besral diya lasta. And if something is mixed in that and the quality of food becomes less. And that is called as adulteration of food. Adulteration means chemicals which are mixed. In milk, water and chemicals like urea and starch are mixed. In chili, brick powder is mixed. And powdered pumpkin. Peppercorns, papaya seeds are mixed. Ice cream, washing soda and paper pulp is mixed. In rice, small white stones are there. And peanuts, red color pebbles or stones are present. Understood? Yes. So here we complete our chapter. In next video, we start with 8th chapter, which is our last chapter for your terminal portion. Okay.